it's not going to be. I think people need to be ready for battle, and the hard truth helps people gird themselves for what's ahead. And it is.